The right bargain too. Still is mine now.
What do you want it for God's sake?
Oh, you don't really believe I went along with that mad theory of yours, do you? That the old man, after he found the treasure, simply dumped it? No, it's not in human nature to do a thing like that. No, no, it's as I insisted at the outset. The treasure is buried here, and here I'm going to find it.
And keep it all for yourself?
Certainly. You and the others withdrew from the venture. And bearing in mind your previous involvement, none of you is in any position to make things difficult for me, are you?
I wouldn't dream of it, Russo. You're welcome to whatever you find here.
Thank you very much.
Oh, by the way, have you heard? Charan Singh setting up a shipping agency. Now there's a bit of competition for you, and work for me. Happy's poem. A man with too little has never enough and must always strive after more. A man with enough has more than enough and should daily give thanks for his share. I had too little, but now I've enough. That's more than enough for me. If you have too little, I wish you the same and a life that is tranquil and free. But if you have enough, it's never enough, and fretting, you strive after more. And I wish you well in your restless hell. But you'll get nothing more from me.
What are you thinking?
What a lucky man I am.
Next
I mean, it's like the time of your great sickness.
When I went out with
You're starting to get me worried.
No, you're nuts. You're nuts, Carla. When Diane gets here, say something.
Afternoon, everybody.
Hey, Mr. Peterson, can I pour you a beer?
Okay, Woody, but be sure to stop me at 1. Make that 1:30.